So last night, Tucker Carlson returned to Fox News after his roughly week and a half vacation that he swears was definitely in the works for a very long time and was not the result of all the horrible comments he had said recently and the fact that they were hemorrhaging advertisers. So nonetheless, he's back, but the advertisers are not. Since December 2018, according to Media Matters, Tucker Carlson has lost 70 paid advertisers from his program, a 60% drop in the number of people willing to have their name, their company's name, associated with that particular program. All that's left at this point are pretty much PSAs, promos for other Fox News shows, and products that no normal person would buy and most people have never even heard of. People like Outback, Capital One, AstraZeneca, HelloFresh, Nestle, Steinmark, Calm, SoFi, Long John Silver's, those people are gone. Long John Silver's actually decided they were so disgusted with Tucker Carlson, they're not just not advertising on his show, they left the network entirely. They're done. No more Fox News for Long John Silver's. All these other programs, or excuse me, advertisers are still advertising on the network, just not on Tucker's show. So this begs the question, what's gonna happen to Tucker? Now, Fox News had hoped that him going on vacation, you know, all the negative publicity might die down, advertisers may come back, but a leopard can't change its spots, right? We know exactly who Tucker Carlson is. We know exactly what he stands for. And we know exactly what he believes. He's going to say something stupid before this week is over, something that could likely cost him even more advertisers. But more importantly, remind all the advertisers that left why they left. Those people aren't going to come back. You know, we have seen in the past that yes, sometimes advertisers flee, but then after a couple months, things calm down. They start slowly coming back. That may not be the case this time. It's happened too many times with Tucker Carlson. There has been too long of a consistent advertiser drop for his show. This feels permanent. This seems like something that is going to stay with the show. That stigma of being associated with Tucker Carlson is not one that corporations want to experience. So Fox News is going to be in a very difficult situation. Tucker Carlson is a very high-rated Fox News personality. They pay him a lot of money. But if they're not getting money back in return, and if his stench permeates into other Fox News shows like it has with Long John Silver's, they don't want anything to do with the network. If more companies start saying that, Tucker Carlson's days at Fox News are certainly going to be numbered. Thanks for watching, everybody. And don't forget, if you like what you see here, like, comment, share, and subscribe to our channel. And now you can also become a member of Ring of Fire and get exclusive early access to certain Ring of Fire videos all throughout the week. Just click on the little join button right below the video.